Hello everyone, today I'll start my ESP32 series from the beginning. The topic of this video is information about ESP32. What is it? How much is it? And how can we use it? The ESP32 is a powerful 32-bit microcontroller with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Yes, it's not a joke. This little controller has its own Wi-Fi and Bluetooth abilities. Therefore, we can make infinity projects about Wi-Fi or Bluetooth or two of them together. On these tutorials, I'll use ESP32 development board and I highly recommend it to you. Buy one of these and plug it with micro USB cable to your computer. It's useful because as we can see it has TTL converter, 3.3 volts regulator, some passive components and some transistors that are used to enable flashing to ESP32. We can make lots of projects with only this development board, especially about Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. ESP32 has 39 pins as GPIO, which is a general purpose input output. It means we can use these pins as input or output. However, some of them used by SPI flash and some of them cannot be used as output. We can use 18 pins of ESP as an analog to digital converter, 2 pins as a digital to analog converter, and 10 of them can be used, we can think it as a touch sensor. It has many interfaces like UART, SPI, I2C. You don't have to know all of these protocols. I will explain this when I will use it on examples. It has 2 cores and working at 240 MHz. It's the fastest controller when it compared its competitors. As we can see, it has on 2.4 GHz antenna. So we don't need to buy external antenna to use Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. It has 4 MB flash memory with the enough for complex projects. We can also change its flash to 8 MB or 16 MB if it's needed. It costs approximately $5 on eBay, Amazon or Aliexpress, or a bit higher than this at your local techno market. I'll put purchasing link in description. That's all I am going to talk about today. Stay motivated and subscribe me. Let's control the controllers together.